ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक। लास्ट क्लास वी वर डीलिंग विद द अवर यूनिट वन चैप्टर वन, दैट मीन्स द लेसन ऑफ तरुण। आई थिंक यू रिमेंबर द स्टोरी ऑफ तरुण एंड हियर टुडे वी आर तरुण वॉज एन एथलीट एंड यू नो दैट ही वॉज ए गुड रनर and he participated in a competition held on November 14. So we were dealing with the different activities in our textbook. Hope you have all the activities have been completed. So we are going to a new lesson, a new chapter. You know, some of you may have watched the class in your Victor's channel. Anyway, I will repeat the class again. So, which game you like most? Definitely, you like the game most, no doubt, football. Isn't it? Yes, you like football very much. That I know. Even though, what is the second place that you give importance other than football? It is cricket. All of you like football, then cricket. So some of us call him the god of cricket, and you know who is it? Yes, Sachin Tendulkar, and he was the ambassador of Kerala Blasters. And in that way also, you are very familiar with Sachin Tendulkar. And here is a learning the game. That is our learning the game. So, it is all about Sachin Tendulkar. So, learning the game. Playing a game and learning a game, that is quite different. You all like to play, if it is football or cricket. So when the period for PT, you like most the period. Which period you like most in your school? No doubt, everyone will say, in one voice you will say, it is PT, first. Then comes the other. Anyway, but learning the game, is it easy? Playing a game, it is enjoyable. It's very easy. Play football or play cricket. We can enjoy it anytime. We can enjoy. But here, in our lesson, here it is learning a game. Learning the game. Is it easy? So, here, Sachin Tendulkar has written his autobiography. So, what was the name of that autobiography? You know, Playing It My Way. Playing It My Way. You know what is autobiography? Autobiography? Yes. It is a life history. That means our day-to-day life history. It was written by ourselves. And it is autobiography. Suppose if I am writing my biography or my life history, it is called autobiography. And if you are writing the life history of somebody else, we call it a biography. And here an autobiography, Playing It My Way, that was the name of autobiography. From this book, our extract or our learning material has been taken. So let us look. From a very early age, I played tennis ball cricket with my colony friends. I loved watching cricket on television and in our games. I often tried to emulate the mannerism of my favorite players, Sunil Gavaskar and West Indian legend Viv Richards. But it wasn't just the batsmen that I studied. I also loved bowling throughout my career. I have actually bowled a lot in the nets. So that's our first paragraph. So I think you have listened to the paragraph. Take a page number text 20 of your textbook. I hope you have taken it. So the first paragraph. So what are the things? From the very early age, I played tennis ball cricket. So from the very early age, Sachin was playing tennis ball cricket. And with his colony friends, which means with his friends in his locality, just like you were also playing different types of games, especially football or something like that, with your friends in your your neighbors, in your neighboring colony or neighboring area. Okay. I loved watching cricket on television in our games. He also liked to watch the cricket also, games on the television. I often tried to emulate the mannerism. Emulate. What is the meaning of emulate? If it is a new word for you, you can write down a notebook. Emulate. Emulate means imitate. Imitate means ഓരോരുത്തർക്കും ഓരോ ശൈലിയാണല്ലോ. ഈവൻ യുവർ ഹെയർ സ്റ്റൈൽസ്, ഐ ക്യാൻ ഇമാജിൻ ദാറ്റ് യുവർ ഹെയർ സ്റ്റൈൽസ്, യു ആർ ഇമിറ്റേറ്റിംഗ് ദ ഹെയർ സ്റ്റൈൽസ് ഓഫ് യുവർ ഫേവററ്റ് പ്ലെയേഴ്സ് ഇൻ ഫുട്ബോൾ. I don't say the names of the players because some of you will be angry if I say the names, some of the names, because there are different fans. Anyway, you are also imitating, but you are imitating only hairstyle. And some of you may be, those who are interested so much, they will imitate the manner of playing football or cricket, whatever may be. Here, our hero Sachin Tendulkar imitate the mannerism, the styles, reethigal, mannerism of favorite players. So who are the favorite players of Sachin Tendulkar? Who were the favorite when he was a young man, when he was a small boy? Who were the favorite players? Yes, you know that. Who were favorite players? Sunil Gavaskar and West Indian legend Viv Richards. Sunil Gavaskar, have you heard the name? Have you ever heard the name? Have you ever seen Sunil Gavaskar playing? No. I don't think that you have seen Sunil Gavaskar, because while you began to watch television or you began to watch cricket, Sunil Gavaskar is out of the field. Sunil Gavaskar is not there. Sunil Gavaskar was the opener for Indian batting team, Indian team, in olden days. Okay, that means when I was in 10th standard, when I was in 1985 or that years, he was the opener. Kapil Dev, Sunil Gavaskar, Navjot Singh Sidhu, Muhammad Asaruddin, there were some of the players in cricket in that days. Viv Richards, he was a player, in Indian player. Sorry, West Indian player, Viv Richards. So, these were the favorite players. But I wasn't just the batsman that I studied. Now I'm a batsman, you know. But I not only watched the batting, but also the bowling also. I also loved bowling throughout my career. That means when I became a cricketer, I was actually not only in batting, but in bowling also. I cared. I have actually bowled. I means, not I. Sachin Tendulkar. I have actually bowled a lot in the nets. But we know that Sachin is the batsman and he is famous as a batsman, not as a bowler. So that was, we can see some of the pictures which are given in your summer activities, that only man to play 200 tests. Test match and one day match, you know, there are three types of match, famous test match, then what is called one day match, 2020, three types of match. Then first batsman of double 100, 200, so that was the first batsman. So some of the records which was pocketed, scored by our hero Sachin Tendulkar. Okay, let us move to the second paragraph. I was then studying in the New Indian School, Mumbai. I was studying in New Indian School. So we know that Sachin is from Mumbai, Maharashtra. So he was studying in New Indian School, and his brother, my brother Achit, knew that compared to other schools in Mumbai, comparing other schools in Mumbai, Sardanasram Vidya Mandir were Ramakant Acharyakar sir was the cricket coach. So what was the speciality of that Sardanasram Vidya Mandir? There Ramakant Acharyakar sir. So after that we will always tell Acharyakar sir, Ramakant Acharyakar sir nanengilum iniyullappozhokke nammal Acharyakar sir nanu parayya. It's a very important character in this. Acharyakar sir was the cricket coach, gave due importance to the game of cricket. What is the speciality of Acharyakar sir? Who gave more importance to cricket. So that was a speciality of the game. He ran summer camps too. So what is the meaning of ran that? Run, oduga. Ran, odi. He ran summer camps. Summer camp, camp, football camp. So here cricket camp. Cricket camp, ran, odi nu parayumbo. That means, here ran means നടത്തി കൊണ്ടിരുന്നു, അതായത് കൊണ്ട് നടന്നിരുന്നു, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ അങ്ങനത്തെ ഒരു പ്രോഗ്രാം കണ്ടക്ട് ചെയ്തിരുന്നു. ഹി കണ്ടക്റ്റഡ് അത് നടത്തി, പ്രോഗ്രാം നടത്തി. എന്ത് പ്രോഗ്രാം? ക്യാമ്പ് നടത്തി, അതാണ് റാൻ എന്നതിൻ്റെ അർത്ഥം. സമ്മർ ക്യാമ്പ്സ് ടു അജിത് വണ്ടെ. ഹുയിസ് അജിത്? അജിത് തെണ്ടുൽക്കർ. ഹുയിസ് അജിത് തെണ്ടുൽക്കർ? യെസ്, ബ്രദർ ഓഫ് സച്ചിൻ തെണ്ടുൽക്കർ. ഓക്കെ. അജിത് തെണ്ടുൽക്കർ വണ്ടെ ടുക്ക് മീ ടു ദ ക്യാമ്പ്. വട്ട് ഡിഡ് ഹി ഡു? ഹി ടുക്ക് മീ ടു ദ ക്യാമ്പ്. വിച്ച് ക്യാമ്പ്? Camp to get trained under sir. Sir, which sir? Acharyakar sir. Anyone could make a trial at the camp. Anybody, you can also go to the camp. No problem. Whether you are trained or untrained, or whether you have the ability to play cricket, or if there is no ability to play cricket, you can go and attend the camp. No doubt. But the problem is, it was up to sir to decide who to accept. Campil aarkum pangadukkam, pakshe selection, that is the monopoly of Acharyakar sir. He will select the one. I was 11 years old then. At that time I was 11. Who was 11? Sachin was 11. So at the time of when he went there, and who took him there? Who took Achit Tendulkar? His brother took that. What was speciality of Acharyakar sir? And he was running a camp. And which school gave more importance to who gave more importance to cricket? Ramakant Acharyakar sir. And what was the name of the school where more importance is given to cricket? Sardanasram Vidya Mandir. And where was Sachin Tendulkar studying now? Where was he studying? At present, at that time, where was he studying? So, where is he studying? He is studying New English School. And Ramakant Acharyakar sir was the coach. He was the cricket coach in Sardanasram Vidya Mandir. So, that was a speciality. So, have you got an idea? So, and how old was Sachin at that time? He was 11 years old. As I refer to him, started playing cricket at the age of 11 in 1943. I started playing. As I refer to him, when I was taken to him, and started playing cricket at the age of 11, 1930, which is the age I was when I went to him for the first time. So, that is, there is some similarity between Acharyakar sir and Sachin. What was that? Some of you have answered that question while I was in a vacation class. Some of you have given the answer. So what was the speciality of Sachin, or similarity? That means Acharyakar sir started playing cricket in 1943 at the age of 11. This is very clear from the sentence. Acharyakar sir started playing cricket at the age of 11 in 1943. And Sachin also started playing cricket at the age of 11. So that is a similarity. Okay, next paragraph. I had never batted in the nets before and felt. So where is Sachin now? Sachin has been taken by Ajit Tendulkar to Acharyakar sir's camp. and he is in the camp now. But I had never batted. Sachin had never batted in nets. Do you know what is batting in net? Three bagon net undayittu adile practice cheyina. So I had never bats before and felt somehow over out. What is over out? Over out. What is the meaning? Over out. What's the meaning of this word? Somewhat overawed with so many people around. There was a lot of people around me. They are watching Sachin batting. So overawed means frightened. Enna vane paraya aga kuda oru vepraala. That was that happened. Whenever I asked to bat, I was not at all comfortable. A lot of people are surrounding me, they are watching me. Moreover, Achrekar sir was also there. And a lot of people were, and he had no experience of a previous batting in a net, in nets. So what did he do? So a lot of people watching me closely. വളരെ സൂക്ഷ്മം നിരീക്ഷിക്കുക ബാക്കിയുള്ളവരൊക്കെ. I failed to meet any. So I was not at all feel comfortable. അങ്ങനെ തന്നെ ആവില്ലേ. സപ്പോസ് സോ ഇൻ ദ ലാസ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ് ദർ വാസ് എൻ ആക്ടിവിറ്റി. ഡു യു റിമെമ്പർ ദാറ്റ് ആക്ടിവിറ്റി? യു വർ ആസ്ക്ഡ് ടു മേക്ക് എ കമൻട്രി. Make a voice commentary. Do you remember? And some of you, I have noted the name, some of you didn't. Some of you didn't give that audio commentary to me. And I know that, I have listed that. So they will be asked to make that commentary in the classroom. So when the school is opened, it is in newspaper, we can see that the school will be opened after August. So at that time, you will get that chance. So at that time, whenever you are facing the people at first, what will be your situation? What will be your situation? You will not be able to do in a first of all, the first time, there will be some, that is what has happened to Sachin. And what happened? A lot of people, I failed to make an impact. Impact is a result, a powerful effect. I cannot make a powerful effect, a result. Sir called Ajit. So, seeing my batting, sir called Ajit, come here. What shall I do? As I had informed that I was perhaps too young. Your brother is too young. Cheriya kuttiyana, young to make the camp, and suggested that he should bring back him when I was a little more older. 11 years allayittullo, oru onno rendu varsham, after 1 or 2 years you may bring him. So what does that mean? Why Achrekar sir says so? Because he was not at all comfort, he was not at all satisfied with the performance of Sachin. He was not at all satisfied with the performance. That means batting was not good. So that was the first impact, or the first, it was the first remark of suggest that he would bring back. I was earlier. My induction into the Mumbai cricket circuit could have been entered in failure. Could have been. What is the meaning of this sentence? Could have been entered. Avasanikkumayirunnu. So what does that mean? Induction to the cricket, to the Mumbai cricket circuit. Mumbai cricket circuit ilekkulla enda induction. Induction means process of introducing somebody, or what we call arangetam ennokka parayam venamengil. Mumbai cricket ilekkulla end arangetam avada avasanikkumayirunnene. That means would have been entered avasanikkumay. That means avasanichittilla. We know that avada avasanichilla cricket career. There began his cricket career, and we know that what was Sachin and what he became in future. Okay, but for Ajit's insistence, adillayirunnu vengil, insistiya, that means forceya, onnu vaashipidi, insistence sherikku vaashipidikkanokka parayilla nammal, adu pole Ajit veendum paranju, having seen me play in the colony, he has seen my playing. How? In the colony with the friends I was playing at that time, Ajit had seen it, my playing. So on having seen my play in the colony, Ajit knew I was capable of performing far better than I had done in front of Achrekar sir. So Ajit knew that I can do more. Who knew that? Ajit Tendulkar, Sachin's brother, knew that. So he explained that I was nervous. He explained that I was nervous and asked sir to give me one more opportunity. Ajit Tendulkar asked, what did he ask? He asked him to give one more opportunity. However, he suggested that while doing so, sir should pretend to go away. Sir, you should help my brother. How? You should give him one more opportunity. And what you should do? You should go away from there. Pretend to go away. Povenda? Pretend. Abhinayika. Avadunu pona mairi onnu nadikkuka. That means you are not watching. Ningal ingane watch cheyyatha reethiyil give him an opportunity. Then while doing so, you should go from there. You should pretend to go away from them. Then watch from a distance. Angana dooranna watch from a distance. You may watch him. Sir agreed because Ajit insisted. Appo Ajit insisted Achrekar sir. He agreed. Before long, I was asked to bat again. So I was asked. That means Achrekar sir asked him. Or Achrekar sir asked me. So I was asked to bat again without sir's trained eyes scrutinizing me. So at that time there was no presence of Achrekar sir. Achrekar sir was away. He was watching him from distance. Or so I thought. Actually, ayal not scrutinizing me. Eyes not കണ്ണുകൾ എന്നെ സസൂക്ഷ്മം നിരീക്ഷിക്കുന്നില്ല. നിരീക്ഷിക്കാത്ത രീതിയിൽ ഞാൻ ബാറ്റ് ചെയ്തു. ഓർ സോ ഐ തോട്ട്. സത്യത്തിൽ ഞാൻ അങ്ങനെ വിചാരിച്ചു. ആക്ച്വലി ഹി വാസ് ഒബ്സർവിങ്, ഹി വാസ് വാച്ചിങ് ഹിം, ഹി വാസ് വാച്ചിങ് ഹിസ് പ്ലേ. സോ ഹി അഗെയിൻ സ്ക്രൂട്ടനൈ തോട്ട്. ഐ ഫെൽറ്റ് മോർ അറ്റ് ഈസ്. സോ അറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് ടൈം ഐ വാസ് വെരി ഈസി ടു ബാറ്റ്. സോ ദാറ്റ് മീൻ ഓവർ ഔട്ട്. ദാറ്റ് വാസ് ദർ ഈസ് നോ സച്ച് എ ഫ്രൈറ്റനിങ് ബിക്കോസ് sir is not observing. Angane allo. Suppose you are asked to make a what is called audio commentary or a speech to be made in English, a speech in English. You are asked to in front of your classmates or in your class. You will be a little lazy or some of you may be frightened. If I was there, if a teacher is there, not only I, any teacher, and the absence of teacher, you will be a little more bold enough. Only among your friends you will be. That was what happened here. I felt more at ease and soon started to hit the ball well. So I began to hit the ball well. Did you know? I know that you are very interested in cricket. This time sir agreed to let me join the camp. This time sir agreed. Okay, you are selected, you can come for the camp. Very well. I was delighted, and I must say it was an opportunity that transformed my life. Okay, so let us look some of the questions from this. Let us do some of the questions number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, cite the instance from the passage that shows Sachin's love for cricket even from his very early age. Who can say the answer? Let us look 1 to 4 questions. So you have to write it in your notebook, these 4 questions. Okay, that is the activity only for this class. So what instance that you can, that is Sachin's love for cricket even from very early age? Which sentence shows that? Which sentence shows that? That means he had some favorite players, and also he watched a cricket game in television, and he played cricket from his colony friends. So these are all shows that. So some of the instances. Okay, second question. How did Shardashram Vidya Mandir differ from other schools in Mumbai? You know the answer. I hope you know the answer. What is the answer? Shadrasham Vidya Mandir is different from other schools in Mumbai. How is it different? How is it different? Shadrasham Vidya Mandir, there are two specialities. One is that give more importance to cricket. Another, Acharyakar sir was the coach there. So the other schools, there was no importance, is less, and there was no coach as just like Acharyakar sir. So it's now let us look the third question, page number 21. What was Acharyakar sir's first impression of Sachin? What did he say? So Acharyakar sir asked him to bat, and he had no experience batting in nets, and he started batting, and he was overawed, and he feel uncomfort. It was not comfortable for him, and he batted. What happened? Or what was the decision of Acharyakar sir at first? No, what was the first? This fellow is not fit for cricket. He cannot play cricket well. You know, Sachin Tendulkar kurichaanu parayunnathu Acharyakar sir. Who was Sachin Tendulkar? 35 centuries in his cricket career. 35,000 runs okke adichu kootiya cricketinte deivam enna visheshikkunna Acharyakar Sachin Tendulkar kurichu Acharyakar sir parayunnathu he is not fit for cricket. You may bring him after 1 or 2 years. He is too young to play. He is too young to get for this training. So that was the first remark. What was the first remark? So you have to write what was the first impression. Then one more question let us discuss today. What was the role of Ajit in Sachin induction into the Mumbai cricket? In the Mumbai cricket and all the cricket world. What was Sachin's brother's role? Ajit's role? What was Ajit's roles? Actually, he has taken Ajit. Ajit has taken. Ajit took Sachin to the training camp. And what was his role? When Acharyakar sir said that, remarked that he is not fit for, you may bring him after 1 or 2 years, Ajit insisted. So this thing has to be. So his insistence as a result of insistence. He know that he is a good batsman. He has seen. Ajit had seen him playing cricket with the colony friends. So that was so. We have discussed 4 questions and we have completed 1, 2, 3 paragraphs very well. You read this paragraph once again. Again and again read the paragraph and find out the answers. So it was an opportunity that transferred my life. What was the opportunity that transferred his life? This induction to the cricket and second time. Okay, anyway, thank you. Have a nice day. Let us stop for the day. So your activity for the day, your homework, question number 1, 2, 3, 4. You may please write it down in your notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day. We will see you again.